up, guys? So, we're back to the series. I'm gonna take these guys out.
For a few more hours.
They're on the ground now. We're getting to the end of the game, pretty sure. And, it's fun, I mean. Was mad you were able to find Fox Lair, not the Fox Lair. And, I mean, I'm excited to go to the next game. Let's see.
You're gonna bleed out your face!
And so it's going to be breaking this guy's arm. Alright. Where do we need to go? We need to go down here. So I think this is the 12th episode, so. Yeah, getting decently far in the game. Wait, did I go to the right place? No, I didn't. I don't think I did. Alright. But, I don't know how it's gonna be when we try to take down the croc. We'll see. We gotta go through here. That's where we're gonna go. Alright. We're back on the thing now. We gotta go to the mansion actually right now. To see what's going on with Aaron Cash. The guard that actually was that had his hand bitten off by Killer Croc himself, so we're gonna see if he knows where he is. Because he is, you know, in charge of him. He probably hoped to be before it actually happened. He bit his hand off. Where do we go? Alright. So that's kind of disgusting. We go through here. Alright. This is where we get out.
Hey! Screw you, Beth! We turned on the boat! You're trapped over there!
Two parts, really. There are actually three.
What's he doing? He found the way!
A couple parts.
Stop him! You suck!
Right out of it. Okay, no. I don't think it lets them go. I knew it. I should have done that. It's been a while since that. What time is tea time? I'm wondering. That's a good question. I have no idea, so why are you asking me? Yeah, they're gonna see me one. Oh!
We know it is. It looks like he's left you a gift up there!
Where are they going?
I'm coming to the door!
Yeah, you do that. Yet you're all alone. Is that smart, sir?
Anyone got a way out of this?
We're being honest. I can find it. You
hear me? Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself!
He's not wrong.
Hold up, I'm coming with you.
He's not wrong. I got you.
Sure came from over there. This is where we go down right here. This is where we came in, so. This is kind of the exit. So.
I want him dead! I won't let him live out being dead!
I can't believe that poor little Iris crying in the dawn. She looks so sad.
See how this goes.
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control.
Yeah.
Looks like the plants are mutating further. That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
Take him out then. Thank you. Come on, this one. What we gotta do is what we gotta do. No other discussion about it. Oh! Yeah, I got him. Psychos. There fast enough. I'm gonna take him out. Dang. We have to get in the mansion though, right? Let's see. Yeah. Alright. I'm so happy. That was a long jump. Thank you so much. That I have to do that to you. Truth be it. You gotta go. Oh, this is lit up. Lit up like a nice pink princess party. Side. But gotta go to this side, yeah, so we can go farther.
Batman! I figured you'd be here about now.
Okay.
What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. We just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
Let's go do that. This might be a longer video. Just because I don't know how long it takes to get Croc. But we'll do it big. Well, it is Batman, so. Out some more of these spore things. Let's hope they don't kill me before we get there. We only got like one more. And there's some dogs over there, so there's some right now.
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Good job for the line launcher, I'd say. You can go without 2 seconds. here. And here we come. Killer Croc. Okay, I guess this is going to...
I'm seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
The graphics. Well, it seems that the graphics look good. That's... I mean, they're better compared to the original version of the game. The graphics were stupid in that game. But, just the cape graphics, I guess you could say, look better than me. Where do we have to go in the intensive treatment to get in? Let's just get this. Fire. I think because Croc's gonna be deep down, I think. I don't think he's gonna be. If I remember correctly. I mean. And this music is.
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives
very
yet?
Very nostalgic. Oh man, Joker's gained some knowledge over the last, I don't know, 2 to 3 hours.
Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here, man? Joker wants this building set free of the bat. Sealed off the door. No way in or out. No way he's stupid enough to come back in.
Well, I'm here. So.
You sure about that?
You idiots don't know that I can literally go through the gates.
What
the grates.
What?
I mean, there's been a... I did not mean to do...
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Oh, let's see if I can make that same mistake. He's like, yes, right there.
We've sealed off the door. No way in or
I'm here. Second time I've said it.
If he does, Joker's bomb will finish.
You sure about that?
Huh? I did it again, didn't I? I'm digging it down. You can't see me. Oh, yeah, I'm here. Obviously, because I just did it.
I'll cover over here.
Wait, we'll get there. Oh, I thought I... If I can only touch the ones, I thought it was good to stay on like for a certain amount of time. Got him out of there and I threw him to the ground, I guess. Saw that thing that a guy was hiding in front of. This thing right here, I think that's what we have to do. I had it. Cool. The gates we had to go through, so that's gonna lead to Croc, I believe.
Check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be careful. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party with a bang.
You should most likely dodge Joker's gunfire. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is definitely not a scarecrow thing. Okay. Okay. This is a creepy. Eating a rat.
enjoying the extra dose of Novert. Oh, I'm gonna rush things this time. I'm going to savor every moment of your terror as I slowly destroy you.
Achievement I just got. That is cool. Or am I going the right wrong area? I think this is the way I'm supposed to go.
Ha 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 ha!